Managing people is hard, especially when they're around the world. So here are some tips to do that effectively. First, use tools. They're all over the place. All collaboration tools, Slack, IM, video conferencing. Pick your poison, but actually use them. That's super important because most people want to see each other. So not just get your voice over the phone or on a conference call. Second, really is engaging your team. So do fun things, pick themes for meetings, virtual celebrations for birthdays, anniversaries at the company, whatever it may be. Figure out a theme for that meeting and have everybody come dressed up in a hat. The more you engage and bring people together and highlight some of the people aspect of what you're doing, the more you're gonna get them engaged. Third, it's really about ensuring that you have one-on-one meetings with your direct reports or your teams. That's super important, especially when you're not face-to-face. You're going 100 miles an hour and you need to connect personally. And one of the key things is developing that relationship. And that only happens one-on-one time, and you have to make that a priority. And the last thing is find a way to meet in person. Try your hardest to get your team together, whether it's one time a year or as many as you can allow from a budgetary standpoint. That contact ensures that you create great relationships and great team spirit.